Krauss, defensive swing, a chopper over to second. Pedroia applies a tag. Krauss legs it out. The run scores. 2-1.
That was a nice job by Iannetta. He was slowing it down just enough, but Pedroia couldn't complete a 4-3 double play. And still, Krauss chased something out of the strike zone there. And Iannetta stops and then slides down and then gets tagged by Pedroia. But at that point, Krauss is able to beat it out. Decision.